following contest is scheduled for one fall. And Mandy Rose and Otis.
I cannot believe this dweeb gets to team up with one of the best women to ever step in that ring.
Despite your name calling, that guy is a tremendous in-ring performer. Maybe she'll learn that you can follow the rules and still win here in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Bayley and Sasha Banks.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 569 pounds, The Undertaker and Goldberg.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Nia Jax and Tamina.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 570 pounds, Bray Wyatt and Bray Wyatt.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Like Samoa Joe has bad intentions on his mind.
How is that different than any other Samoa Joe match, Cole?
This match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
You're looking at a true monster among men.
Cole, I really have no idea why anybody would agree to step in the ring with Braun Strowman.
He looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
Here tonight.
Why? Because you said so? You're just saying that because she's the boss. But I'll be honest, she definitely has her work cut out for her in this one.
What you did there, Michael.
Is there a chance he gives less than 100% here tonight, given the fact that the title is not up for grabs?
Well, if he does, I can tell you that he's going to get embarrassed here. Title match or not, you simply cannot give less than 100% each time you step inside that ring.
scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 568 pounds, Brock Lesnar and Bobby Lashley.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.